These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we...